1971 was a trying time for our two nations. The Pakistan military occupation forces used the weapons of sadness against the common innocent people of Bangladesh. They launched Operation Searchlight, killing millions of people. At that critical juncture, the people of India, the leaders of India, and the armed forces of India helped us immensely. At that time, Mukti Bahini, Indian forces marched together against the barbarous occupation army and won victory on 16th of December 1971. The blood of the Indian soldiers who were martyred in 71 in thousands, and much more who became casualties and wounded, their blood is flowing, will flow, keep flowing through Padda, Meghna, Jamuna and Tista, and make our soil and a fertile ground for friendship between the two countries. The relationship between India and Bangladesh is based on blood, sacrifice and history. The new generation of Bangladeshis and Indians should also celebrate the 50 years of celebration of victory in the spirit of 1971. Bangladesh is grateful to the people, the leadership and the armed forces of India for their tremendous sacrifice. Let not this sacrifice go in vain. Based on the sacrifice, we'll build better friendship between the two countries. The sacrifice will rekindle the spirit of 1971 and bring back better friendship during the period of our 50 years of victory celebration.